I just found a way to...
He challenged me to put those principles into effect here. Now you're making me think of, you know, taking it all away and doing a real... Instead of a $12,000 wood gas station, you know, do something like this.
Well, a grease furnace...
Looks like it needs some more wood, maybe.
Well, it depends on if it needs any, if we're going to cook anything more, you know.
Oh, okay.
That's true.
I may just shut it down.
Just add on to your, if you've got a boiler or if you've got whatever.
I got a lot more wood.
Add on a pre-furnace.